And the key central focus here was on bipolar, specifically as one of the, because I find bipolar to be a parapsychological phenomenon, or a parapsychological, pathological, pathophysiological, and psychopathological, parapsychological phenomenon. I apologize. Second video.